Hi everyone, it's Monday, and here's what's new on HVNN.com today.
Today, just before noon, Sheldon Silver will officially resign as the New York Assembly Speaker of the House. The question on many people's minds is, what's next?
The government will need to prove that somebody got something from the government or from this politician in exchange for whatever the politician did for them. So classically, bribing somebody. I need you to vote yes on this bill before the legislature. Here's $100 to vote yes. That's a classic bribe. That's illegal.
Plus, charges that his office misused public funds for a budget announcement mailer are disputed by Dutchess County Executive Mark Molinaro.
Every department within county government has a responsibility to reach out into the community and plays a role in the development, management, communication, and education about the Dutchess County budget.
And a fire turned River Haven's youth shelter from this to this. Now volunteers are putting the shoe on the other foot to raise money for the home.
Yeah, it's been a really tough challenge because we are the only youth shelter for Dutchess County.
Plus, do you, the government, or your family plan to inherit your money upon your death? Today, Michael Passante teaches us the importance of estate planning. And in sports, can the Arlington Admirals keep its 13-game winning streak alive? Roosevelt has a different idea. See how this one turns out.
So check out those stories and so much more. HVNN.com. It's your news, your choice, your time.